Yeah.
the cannons, caps and wheel, sails. What about, okay, and then it's a kraken
Hull, yeah.
hull.
Yep.
Did you not unlock the regular hull yet?
No. You gotta be a 70 to unlock the regular hull.
That's dumb.
Try to reset sail.
Well, you need a vote for the emissary.
I think Bruce is in game chat and then also the party.
Why?
Hey, Bruce, can you speak?
Hello?
Yeah, I hear him twice. Alright.
That's weird because I don't hear him twice. I just hear him once.
Here, I'll
Yeah,
just
it's
mute.
all
It's easy. I'll mute him on crew. My crew. Let's go to Saber, my PC. Mute crew voice chat.
All right, let's test it. Bruce Man, say something. That's not saying something.
Well, I heard it. It's fine.
I also dropped a voyage.
It worked, so it's okay.
Vote for the voyage.
Snake Island. Banning Cove. Waters Refuge. Mermaid's Hideaway.
With any luck, I can get the Order of Souls up to 50 today.
Oh, yes! How are
Last
you?
plan. And then half your gold hoarders, you're good, right?
Yeah, gold hoarders, it's already past 50.
Yeah. All right.
All right, which island are we heading to first?
Snake.
It's went north. Excuse me.
I didn't know these lit up.
What?
Wait, what?
Look at the sails.
For the second one, right? Or
Yeah.
like the three-skulled one, not the single skull. The
Yeah.
single skull doesn't light up, I don't think. I think it's the three-skulled one that lights up.
Has everybody gotten their pet
Sorry,
out?
overturned.
Mine's out.
Yep.
Wandering around somewhere. I saw all those circles.
Oh, there's also a skull fort too.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Lots of options.
Skull
Abby, what are you
fort.
doing?
I vote, we do the false one on the tank on Snake Island, and then we go for Skull Fort.
Well, actually, I think we're better off doing the skull fort
Okay,
first.
what is this?
Because that way it doesn't despawn.
It looks pretty close, too.
Yeah, I think it's the f really. Honestly, I think
Well,
it's
there.
pretty
Hold on,
close.
there's a player
Seriously?
ship already headed there.
all kick their butt.
It's a player's galleon.
Wait, I see two. I see two of them.
You how? What? I fell off the ship.
One.
And then I grabbed ladder, and it didn't work.
Mhm.
Yeah, it's weird, but still. Pop your key, my vehicle, get it. Take them all, mate. Yeah, but you're on two galleons.
Yeah.
Wait, so what? So there's two galleons. Are they?
They look like they're headed to the skull fort.
Oh, in a skeleton ship to spawn. I think it's going to take down one of the ships.
Well, do we want to go do Snake Island?
Yeah,
and
that's
mind
fine.
Their business? Yeah. Alright, I need y'all to help me out with the sails.
Go I ahead just and got take back the front from the mermaid.
Okay. Take the front sail up. Bruce, can you start taking the middle sail up? Alright, give me half on the middle one, yeah.
Oh.
And then rotate it to the left.
Is there two galleons? At the Skull Forger. See one.
Well, there's one galleon, and then they're fighting a skeleton ship.
Oh, okay, I see.
Can you look and see if you can see where these, you can see them on any island?
I don't see.
Go ahead and take up that mid-sail. God, I forgot how slow this thing is.
Oh yeah, there's no way we'd be able to fight the what's it called, the galleon. We don't have enough supplies.
Yeah, that island had crap for supplies.
We have 75 cannonballs, which is like close to nothing when it comes to fighting a galleon.
Yeah.
Like you need what, at least 150 maybe? Just to be safe.
Just for a skelly ship, you need a couple of hundred for a player ship.
Well, in reality, we should have the back sail up and the mid sail down. Because our mid sail is our speed sail.
Is this our destination?
Yes. This is our destination. Alright, go ahead. I'll catch up in a second.
Are you all hopping off?
Yep.
Yeah. Fuck. Don't use that cannon. I went up, over, and past.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why I didn't think you should do that.
I was aimed right at the middle. I shouldn't have gone up and over.
Bounce.
I found them. Skeletons are on the small, tiny island. Yoink, 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 yoink. Oh, heck no. I forgot to grab fire bombs.
Oh, me too.
Bruce, you're banned from fire bombs.
Damn it! I forgot.
Is there any ammo crates over here?
Any water bombs?
Okay, I'm out. We need fire bombs. Oh, you're gonna crash. Or not.
No.
Here, let's lead him out of the water.
Wait, why did the ship turn? The anchor's down.
Someone want to grab how?
I can't jump.
I need some help with the captain.
Hey, give me a second. We got a sloop.
We do?
Yeah, there's one right in front of us.
Oh, I see.
Heading towards us.
Actually, yeah, kind of. I don't know.
Yeah, I'll see.
I'm looking at him. He's just dancing around. by the rock right in front of us.
Oh shit. I died. Before you hit.
Who's using the cannon?
Not me.
No.
Oh shoot, okay, he's gonna be hostile because there's the skeleton on the island shooting at him, so I think he thinks it's us.
You're a skeleton!
Bruce and I got killed by a skeleton that had a powder keg.
Yeah, that was kind of my fault. I hit it.
We have a cannonball crate.
I got that.
Nice.
I brought it back. Okay, black screening back.
I'm back, brother.
I just see another captain wave. Who shot themselves out of a cannon?
With the sloop
crap,
near us?
Crap, fire again. Yeah, someone got fire bombs. Where did the sloop go?
He went to the other side. I got a fireball, y'all watch out.
Moving.
I just black screen because I got glitched on a rock. Sloop is go east. I can see him. He's heading towards the skull fort. Or wait, no, he's heading towards us.
Yeah,
we'll grab the skull and let's get on.
No, he's going away.
Is he?
I'm not
no.
trusting.
Oh yeah, he is. Yeah. No, I see him. He's going away.
I'm pretending to fail.
I'm up in the crow's nest. We're ready to go at a moment's notice if needed.
We finish his island anyway, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and toss our alliance flag up.
Alright.
And you see our skeletons. Yay! More things to kill!
Well, I think we're done with this island, right? Yeah, soon.
Yeah.
Why do we have Reaper's Wanderer's Refuge?
Ow.
Alright, we'll head to Wanderer's Refuge, which is like northwest.
I was thinking Canyon Cove.
Where's that?
It's northwest. It's further. North.
Well,
it's
yeah, but... Okay, that works.
Okay.
No. What do you think we should do?
I was gonna say, let's hit Canyon Cove, and then we kind of... work our way back.
Alright, yeah. We'll do that then.
Canyon Cove is also near a, an outpost, so we can just do Wanderers, Mermaids, and then finish it off with...
There is some cooked snake in the second food barrel.
So, give me directions to Wonders. I think it's just straight in front of us. A little bit to our right.
Yeah, it's like north by northwest.
Alright. Drop the front sail. What, Bruce?
Should we head to Wanderer's Refuge?
That's where we're going. We're gonna do Wanderer's Refuge, Mermaids, Hideaway, Canning Cove, Canning Cove is close to the outpost. That, or we'll just drop another quest depending on how close we are to. Rotate the sails. Front sail needs to be rotated. Now, can you check the map to see if I need to go more northwest?
But you're heading pretty much straight towards it.
What's that on the left?
Wanderer's Refuge.
That's where we're going.
I thought we were going to Canyon Cove.
Were you not listening? We just switched it up. We'll hit Wanderer's Refuge, the Mermaids, Canyon Cove, and if we're out of five, we'll sell, and if we're not, we'll drop another quest.
Okay, so completely left is Canyon.
Wanderers.
Yes. Wanderers. Okay, yeah, my brain is not working. Sorry.
It's alright. We can go and probably take up that front sail. We can take up the rear sail.
To see where the guy, where the skeletons are at.
Yeah. Start looking for them so I can,
You want me to stay on with you, Bruce? David?
No, that's fine. Let me know when you find them, and then what side of the island would be convenient.
Found it?
No, I was just saying, yeah, I know.
Oh, got it. I see. There is a rowboat on the northwest side of the island. Where you at, Bruce?
I don't see the scout teams yet.
Yeah, but
I'm on the other side of the island. I found a gunpowder barrel, so I'm carrying it.
Ransom, is that you in the robot?
Yeah, that is me.
I found a chest.
Really?
Yeah. Out here and opened by your Ransom and Grave.
Alright, I'm gonna drop anchor right here.
I docked.
Sweetness. Shit. No luck on the skeletons?
No, not yet. I'm getting ready to dump off all the stuff that I collected from the barrels.
Bruce, where are you at?
I just am on the outside game.
Are you on the upper or lower level?
I'm on the lower level and trying to make my way back to the kind of canyon.
Oh, I found the chest that Bruce is talking about. The captain's, right?
It
black and gold.
Yep.
With a little red gem on top.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Next to two graves.
Mm-hmm.
I heard something.
That was me.
No, like music.
Yeah.
Split second.
I found them toward the north side of the island.
I'm coming. I'm going
on the ridge.
So up top.
Yeah, but on the north face of the island.
Can you try to lead them down?
No, because they're going to keep on spawning up there, Bruce.
Oh. Chris, you're on fire, so don't get too... I need to get health.
Yeah, I got lit on fire by Bruce.
Sorry.
It's alright.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect timing. Three of them here.
Damn, they're freaking metal.
I got...
I'm dead.
Man, that invention of fire makes those guys so easy.
Oh yeah, you melt them.
I don't know how skeletons work. They just don't, right? There's no.
Well, they're magic. They're magic, so. It's not daytime yet, so you can't.
Jennifer, do you know where we're at?
No.
Go to the.
I see you. Do you want me to shoot? I only have one shot.
No, I've got a lantern up. North side of the island.
Run the little tiny part.
You see my lantern flashing?
Hey guys.
I do not. It's okay, don't worry about it.
No, I think this is
better. Yep.
While you guys have been doing that, I've also been going after the barrels and getting them. Pineapple and mangoes.
Trying to see, I would say it's probably more useful than.
I've got to head back.
Is that all? Yeah.
Did you get the skull? I'm gonna double check these barrels.
Just keep running.
That changed.
There's three gunpowder barrels, guys. I just found one. Why would you do that?
I just got accommodation for something.
Well, I just saw something pop up for money.
Yeah, I think it's because, it might have been, like, killing a certain amount of skeletons with a gunpowder barrel or something.
Yeah.
I think that is the accommodation that we probably got.
Why don't we do the two skeletons up? Because I killed the last two gunpowder barrels. Sorry, chicken. You're my now. What?
Chasing the chicken.
It's right here.
Yeah, I'm full on food.
I know, I was showing Mama.
Got it.
I heard you. Jeez, somebody's in a mood.
We're all apparently in a mood today.
I found three mangoes.
The robot has a lot of stuff in it too, so... I'm unloading the robot.
Sweet, sweet, sweet.
Okay, so I want chicken too.
Like in real life, or?
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys not have dinner yet?
Nope.
Ah.
We had a late lunch.
We're having bean bake for dinner.
Mm.
Why do we have water in the bottom of the boat? What? Maybe because it rained? Yeah. Must be.
Because somehow water got into the bottom of our boat. Yes, I am being a smartass right now.
Uh-huh. A little bit.
Snarky butthole, more like it.
Don't want him to take that.
No, that's okay.
To his.
We told him last night we were going to change yours.
Don't you dare.
And for some
mine.
Whatever reason, he was like,
you're
going to
do in the middle of the night.
I'm saying no. Well,
Bruce, you play Call of Duty?
Yeah.
Call of Duty lobbies would.
I play Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 and Warzone. Those I play on my computer. But that's what I already do, so it's just bots.
Alright, the robot is empty, so... Who's cooking the food?
Me.
Alright, make sure it doesn't burn.
Yeah,
that's what she
for
said.
Once, it wasn't me.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I was kinda late. Because I had to go help my parents figure out how to make whipped cream. It's honestly not that hard, but
heavy whipping cream and a mixer.
Well, yeah, and
some sugar,
nitrous. Vanilla extract, a little bit of salt. But besides that, it's pretty simple. Like, and theirs is just straight heavy whipping cream, and I'm like, you're not doing that right. I mean, it'll taste okay, but you can make it taste better if you add salt and sugar or powder sugar. But it's true. And they couldn't whip it. They were doing it by hand, which is the way I
can,
do it.
But
and they just were doing it. They weren't going fast enough to whip it, so.
Whip it.
I just show them how to
whip it.
Whip it good.
Whip it good. Why not? Why not?
Like that?
Alright. Anything good? Oh, shit.
What?
I fell off the boat.
Okay, good. There's one more barrel with some food in it.
What'd you pull, a ransom?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Are y'all back?
Yep.
I am back on.
I'm gonna take that as a ransom's back too.
Yep.
Your monkey's down here by the cook stove waiting for the piece of chicken. No. It's not cooked yet.
Oh. Somebody fishing? Oh, yeah.
I am.
Can somebody rotate that front sail?
On it. I can't tell anymore. I don't think it's done yet.
I can't tell if it's brown or if it's just pink.
Pink.
I have to put it back in.
Can you raise the front sail? So we raise the back sail?
I don't think we need three people to cook one single piece of chicken.
How many fires have we had?
Two.
We need five people to cook one piece of chicken.
Get ready to raise the mid sail.
On it. Say when.
Cannon fire inbound.
Rotate the mid-sail. Don't take it up yet. Other way.
Who was taking it up?
I don't know.
That was not me, because I'm on the cannon.
I'm the eagle.
Oh, that was close.
I am on repairs.
They're going to jump off yet?
They're right here. David.
Yeah, go ahead and hit the anchor. Hit the anchor. Don't shoot yet. We have jig balls and stuff, right?
I don't know, JV.
Go down and go down and see if we have any venom balls, jig balls, snooze balls, anything like that.
Weary balls, that's all we have.
Weary? Okay, grab some. Wait, Bruce.
Nope.
You heard me say wait, right?
Yeah, but...
Alright, load them up. And... shoot, you need to do five of them.
Okay, I guess I'm not shooting any of them.
Yeah, don't. We'll do it on, we'll save it.
Because Bruce is shooting all of them.
Bruce?
Yep.
I'm trying to get you accommodation. That's why I told you not to shoot them.
What that means.
Don't shoot the cannon. You know, with the cursed cannonballs, if with a lip ball, a snooze ball, whatever that weary ball is, weary ball, that's it. All of that, if you hit the skeletons.
Oh, that's way too high.
Shit. You get accommodation.
I'm gonna wait for the next wave.
Alright. Alright.
Thanks!
It's alright. Is that the only one we have?
Yeah.
Easy.
Have any food?
Yes.
Oh, come back and eat bananas. I think we're done with this one.
Actually, someone needs to drop off the robot off the back of our boat. Because this one has a harpoon.
Alright, I got it. Shit. I missed.
Let me see something. I wonder if I hit it with the harpoon, if it'll drop it. Nope.
Alright. 2 seconds. I forgot.
That's fine.
It's a galleon.
Piece back up.
That's what I meant to do. Pick what?
Picking the box up.
I am here, so I'll try.
What the hell?
What's up?
Oh, my game was lagging. Like this storm over here glitch, and it looked like this green explosion.
Oh, now that looks cool.
Yeah, it was cool. I was just wondering what happened.
Ooh, another cannonball crate. Nice. Somebody forgot about the chicken.
No, I didn't. Is it burnt?
Yeah, it got burnt.
I Pot.
No biggie.
Took longer to cook.
Uh-huh.
I got that cannonball crate, Bruce. And I got it filled the rest of the way.
Sweet. I found a parrot.
Might be mine.
Nope. It's a statue of a parrot.
Oh.
Underwater.
What the fuck? Alright, I got 2 gunpowder barrels.
Hey, I picked up the second one. Oh, sugar. And there's a gunpowder barrel following me.
Oh yeah, the contract was like the creative fruit.
Is what?
What?
I just heard like someone quickly load a cannonball and unload it in 2 seconds.
Huh. Weird.
And this?
Can we do it again?
Yeah. She's tapping Y on the cannon. It's so hard to tell if you cook the chicken because it looks, the light's orange and it's pink, so either way it looks orange. How am I supposed to tell?
I can't even tell the snake.
Yeah, it's cooked.
Cannon Cove, here we come.
Hold on. Come in with a gunpowder barrel. Don't leave me.
Weevil.
Shoot!
Yes!
No. It was a joke.
I got close to your reaction.
Alright, I'm on the boat. Shoot me.
We'll lock your ass in the brig.
Why in a horse?
Yours.
I'm not even gonna say what the worst thing you could probably have do is, but. Oh, there's an Ashen Winds out too.
Yeah! Uh-huh.
Just spawned in.
Wanna fight it?
Cool.
So that's up too.
Kinda wanna kill it.
What, the Ashen Winds?
Yep.
I'm down.
Me too.
I'm honestly down to do anything at this point. Cause
I'm
it's.
Down to fight God or die trying.
I need bearings, a little bit more bearings to. Canyon Cove. We can head in the direction. I just have a feeling we're gonna be outnumbered.
Let's see. Look at the map really quick. No, I think we should be okay. Because I think they're at Lost Gold Fort, is where it was. Where the fort was at. Right? Or at, I don't think there's anyone over there at the gold fort. Or there shouldn't be.
Do we want to sell what we have?
Honestly, yeah. Yes.
You can just drop. Okay, let's just start loading up the rowboat. Then if we can load up the rowboat, we can swing by, drop the rowboat.
Somebody get ready on the anchor.
Who has it?
I'm filling up the rowboat.
Bruce, you're on the anchor?
Actually, you know what? We don't really need to. Are we gonna stop? Yeah, we'll fill it up. It's fine.
We'll fill it up. It's fine. But we can throw the anchor. Go ahead and drop it, Bruce.
I guess there's really no point in filling it up. Oh.
It's
all pretty fast.
Okay. Well, which are we doing?
Okay, because I didn't go to the side where it was at because I thought we were filling it.
Alright, then we'll fill it up. That's fine.
Okay, chicken was cooked, so I took it off.
Alright.
Bruce, help us fill up the rowboat, please. Bruce looks like he's floating around like Magneto.
Are you Magneto? Now you feel me.
Alright, that's everything.
Hold on, I need to take a quick AFK to go smack somebody on the back of the head.
Why?
Fear you.
Alright, Bruce, go with Ransom.
Got it.
On the rowboat, Ransom, you go sell. Does that work?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Looks like you're stuck with me, Dollface. What are you laughing about?
I'm trying to get on the boat.
Here, Bruce, get on.
I know you're going to try to push it like that.
No, I will, I promise.
Sweet. So, what are we doing? Can you
We're
vote?
Going to Ashen Winds. Oh. The Ashen Winds.
Cause that'll give us a skull too. The what's it called? The Ashen Winds skull or whatever.
Jennifer, can you go in the crow's nest and see if you see anybody?
Yes. Watch my booty wiggle. Watch my booty wiggle.
Yeah, we got the boat to ourselves. It's time to crest in that captain's quarters.
Son of a bitch. That's a Meg, right?
Yeah.
Shrouded!
Nope.
Okay, oh, there's the Ash.
Out of all the time David's been playing Sea of Thieves, he hasn't gotten a Shrouded yet. It's kind of unfortunate.
Yeah, poor unfortunate soul.
You have 3,060,000 miles in Sea of Thieves. I have 34,000.
Yeah, you guys are crazy.
I see no one over at Ashen Winds. The closer we get, though, that might change.
Okay.
Emporium, my well-dressed friend!
The sloop and the galleon are headed to Ashen Winds.
Of course they are.
Yeah. Where are they?
We're past behind the rocks, but they're on the right side. At the, 2 o'clock position.
Are they in alliance?
I saw the sloop.
Yeah, the sloop's facing away. It's the galleon that's going. I can't tell.
I say we still head there.
Alright.
Yeah, looks like the sloop is definitely going opposite direction. I still don't see the other ship though. Oh, there it is.
Oh, we're almost done selling, so we'll be on the ship. We have one more things to sell, so.
Some reason,
back.
My mom made smoke stuff.
I don't think that one ship is, even if they are going to Ashen, they're taking their sweet time.
Alright, Bruce, you know where the last crate goes, right?
Nope. There is a hidden skeleton skull. And I found it.
Okay.
I
Alright, Breeze, you can take your mermaid.
No!
Did you fall off?
No.
No, I just hear Meg
music.
Yeah,
shrouded. Shrouded.
Nope.
Come on. All we want is a shrouded. Yeah, there's a shrouded or a galleon or a megalodon. Yeah, you can attach onto him, but it doesn't really do anything. There's no point in doing it.
Oh, we also just barely missed a skeleton ship too.
Well, I watched it.
Oh my gosh, it's a shrouded! Oh, I see the galleon behind us. Alright, that's not a galleon, that's a
skeleton. That's a skeleton.
Yep.
1 o'clock is the galleon.
Behind us as well?
Yeah. Yeah.
Damn.
There you go.
I see him, yeah. They have their lights on. You guys wanna grab food really quick? Grab the chicken. Which you can sell. Right. Is that a seapost?
There's a fish and a chicken left.
Alright, I'll grab it. Or actually, Bruce, why don't you grab it? I'll stay on the ship.
I'm not missing that fight.
No, grab the chicken and the fish that's cooked. Anything that's cooked, right? And you're gonna jump off. It's fine. We're coming up on it.
Again, which side?
Left side.
Okay.
Left.
Yeah. It'll be real quick. We'll sell our stuff and get back.
Grab a mermaid.
The galleon's getting awfully close.
Yeah.
Well, yeah,
because
it's going towards the ashen winds.
And I still want to kill it.
Well, that's fine, but jump off and sell first. The galleon's in alliance. So...
you wanna go up and see about joining it?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna change the sails. Or angle our sails properly and then I'll go up.
Darn.
Yeah, I turned away. Yeah, but if we go to fight the Ashen thing, we have to be careful and not.
Die.
We have to keep our sails. Or our sails down and anchor up. Or sails up, anchor up. Is that a player? Is that a skeleton? That is a skeleton. No, I was just making sure.
Somebody want to take up that front sail?
Yes.
Help me.
Shit, we're about to be... drop the anchor, we'll stop and then pick it right back up. Alright, help me pick it up.
Okay, we need to get rid of these gunpowder barrels up here in the crow's nest. Well, take them off the boat, and we need to get rid of them because I don't want to end up getting blown up by them. Yeah.
How about, can I do a kamikaze?
No.
Not kamikaze, but bring them in. We'll use them to kill the
Ashen.
The Ashen.
Yeah. That's
do we join their alliance?
Yep.
They join their alliance. Okay, yeah.
Sorry. They had it up. So I put join it, maybe that way it won't, you know, it'll save the fight.
Okay, I'm definitely going to do a kamikaze.
Bye.
There's another one at the front.
How did I die so fast?
Wait, is another kamikaze?
Oh, I think he used a flamethrower and it was dark. Maurice, don't do that. Don't kill yourself.
Okay.
You're not helpful when you do that.
Yo.
Someone else had a mic. They only did talk, I suppose. Alright.
What is he saying?
He just said yo. He said yo and I shut up.
No need to freeze if they're in alliance with us.
He had a purple gamer tag above his head.
Yeah, that's...
Why do
that's
I hear...
Alliance. What do you hear? What?
The boat's on fire. Did somebody cook something?
I was
not me.
Where's the water barrel? There it is.
Well.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. It's out. It's done. Except we're on fire at the top. I got it.
You staying on the boat, David?
Yeah, I'm staying on the boat. Oh, help. Fight. Run.
On my way.
Run! What did he do? Run.
Get over here right now!
Oh, I got invited to a party from the guy. Where's the ammo chest?
Do you want to join the party or invite him to ours?
Yeah, it's fine. We can do that. Let's just join theirs. I'm joining.
I'll send him a message. I can't, because I can't join. He'll have to send us invites or whatever.
Shit! My thing froze.
What thing?
My game. And also, I can't find, Ransom's thing. Ransom's,
Don't worry about it.
Killing you. Are you still frozen, Bruce?
Nope, I'm back.
The fuck am I getting hit from? Hey, you guys, can you hear us?
Yeah.
Alright.
You talk to
him? I couldn't hear him. Or I couldn't hear either.
50-50?
Oh, I shoot. I died. Can I get picked up?
I died.
Ah, well.
I'm working on it.
Help me heal our friends. Help me heal them.
You won't die!
Thank you!
To heaven!
Oh, never mind. You might die!
Oh, shit. Please come in.
Oh, you...
Dying!
Get up! Get up!
I hear him yelling. Oh!
I'm all too impressed.
I'm dead again.
Dude, I need food. I can't see anything. Oh,
I got you. Hold on.
All right.
You just got it close.
7-7.
I need food. No, I'm too close to him.
What's it called? Line steaming. All right.
Food. Where's food? Where's food? Where's food?
Chow. Found it.
Are they fighting with you?
Yes.
Yeah, we're picking each other up. What the hell?
I would use sniper and shotgun just for the.
Died again.
It's like I can try to shoot some cannons into him.
Yes, shoot cannons into him.
He's super annoying.
How is that?
The worst thing is the flamethrower. Is when he's like there's smoke and you're hitting him and then he uses the flamethrower and you start melting.
There we go.
I can't tell if my hits are helping or not.
I don't know, I'm dead, so.
Ah, you hit me.
I'm on my way back.
He's unfortunately on the other side of the island.
Can you hurt an alliance member?
I don't know. Ransom, when you get back, I'll shoot you.
How long does it take to kill this man?
No, you don't.
This man's like
he's shopping and sniper.
Get down to me!
Oh shit.
Watch out!
Okay.
Lights out.
Red Rover, send me over.
I'm helping. Run, 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 run.
Sure dash one shot me still, by the way.
Hit marker.
I died.
Miss.
If I can get to you in time, I am. I'm on my way. Oh, somebody got you.
His little skeletons are not. They don't have a lot of health, but there's just so many of them. Super annoying. They take two shots.
Hey, I'm gonna check that in there in the party, okay?
I'm trying to help some.
One said he's gonna try joining our party.
He's down, he's down. Second round. On me.
Now she moves!
Oh!
Doing this is what's called. It's final set.
Watch the ground, watch the ground.
Good thought, man.
Jennifer just standing here lighting him up.
Just be cool.
I'm
dead.
That's your voice. I almost died to this fire.
We're gonna kill this boss, no matter what. He's gonna die. He's on.
This can't be happening.
No, it's just because he's far away.
Oh my god.
I'm down.
Lights out.
I'm on fire.
I died.
Thank you.
He just has too much health is the problem. He has an insane amount of health.
Yeah, that's what makes it hard. That's what makes the game kind of fun.
Oh!
Just keep running.
Yo, how did he keep on spawning things? I died.
I'm back in that round.
Alright, should I just come join y'all?
Yeah.
I mean, I've been popping shots off. If we're pretty confident we're not going to deal with.
Well, they're trying to invite us to the party and stuff. Or they're trying to join. So. much. But, you know.
Oh.
We just need to get this because we need to sell it. We need to make sure that we get this.
Ooh.
Oh, why is there the meteors falling down or something?
Heal, heal, heal. Quick, quick, quick.
Keep healing.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, thanks.
Shit, I realized I'm out of food.
Okay.
The food in here? Yes, good.
Yes.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Get your bed right now!
Do we kill him?
He's about to
die. No.
You brought up more stupid skeleton bitches.
All skeleton.
Run, 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 run.
He's about
run,
to do exploding.
Watch out.
Oh. Oh.
Well, I don't know
oh,
I can
no,
kill.
He can't. He's doing a flamethrower yeah. thing. He's about
yeah,
to drop
okay.
like all the meteors. And he's like right in front of me.
I'm dead.
Incoming!
It's good, I'm not setting him. I'll wait for you to come. My even though I'm probably alright. Yeah, this hurts being lost. He's right by the ammo too, that's what I hate.
Run, 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 run!
Damn. Thank you, Red Alert David. Fuck!
Shit.
Dude, I can't see anything. I can't see anything in its frickin' raining asteroids.
Yeah, Bruce, we actually got taken out yesterday by hackers, and none of us were terribly happy about it.
No, hacks. If you use hacks, you're not a good person.
This can't be happening.
Watch out. Move, move, move.
I just died.
I just heard someone was flying and they were like, huh?
But they can hear Bruce.
That's weird.
They heard Bruce screaming when he went flying up in the air. Keeps on spawning so many.
I died.
Oh, oh, we're getting big. Oh, I died.
Yo, what
you
the
would
hell?
Think with two effing crews we would have killed him by now.
I don't know. There's so many of them. And I think it's harder because they're Archie, because we're an alliance.
Woo! Aww.
Say Frisky!
frisky.
Frisky. Funny thing is, when you stand there with your flamethrower, we can easily hit you with our guns.
That's why I've been.
Present!
Oh, he's been spawning more in.
Bombs away!
No. Fireballs don't do anything.
Yeah, they're of fire. It wouldn't hurt them.
I tried it once and it did kill a couple. But that's not what happened. It doesn't kill a captain, it does one.
Son of a bitch. Thank you, Bruce. Oh, you're on fire.
And I died.
Thanks, Ransom.
I died.
Shit.
How are you still alive?
Shit, I just died too.
Oh, I'm getting picked up. And the guy that was picking me up just died.
Yeah, I went in to save Bruce and died.
I'm sorry, because there's just so many skeletons everywhere.
My team sucks.
Wait, what did he say? Check what?
Shotgun and sniper.
Oh, shotgun and snipers.
That's what he said, so I'm going to test it out.
That actually makes sense, because there isn't ammo crates. You can just constantly refill. But swords are decent, because that way you don't have to worry about... Plus, if you sword dash, you could kill all, like, 5 skeletons at once if they're lined up.
How's that cannon?
Good.
Hut.
I'm
dying. Fuck, run.
I'm just scared like super banana.
That's super banana.
Yeah.
How is he not freaking dead yet, Jennifer? Watch out. There's a lot on you.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh! Oh, he's aggroed onto me, that's why.
Ah, he killed me, bro. Heal. Bro, heal me. Bro,
you got killed?
Heal me.
Oh.
Don't pick me up.
I've got Bruce.
So, how you guys want to split it?
Okay.
Bruce, they can hear you. Hello? Tell them we have Order of Souls Emissary, so let us take the skulls and you guys can have the gold hoarder stuff.
They can hear you, but only I can talk to you. We have, what was it again?
Emissary.
Order of Souls. Emissary.
Precious gem. Precious.
So can we please take the skulls and they get everything else?
So, how you guys want? Hey,
can
how
I
is,
have
they can hear
gemstones?
Us. They're in a party, or they don't have money.
Are they down?
They do not have mics.
Oh, I'll be right back.
All right.
Oh, damn, that's a problem.
Oh crap!
Oh.
Guys, watch out! Watch out! Got someone to come down.
Hello. Who let off the giant barrel?
Not me. Skeleton.
Wait, so Bruce, did you tell them that we're gonna take the skulls, and then they can have the chest?
Yeah, I told them, take chest, we get...
Alright. They say okay?
Yep.
Alright, cool.
Skull.
If there's an ashen chest, take the ashen chest.
Yeah, I got the ashen chest. It's right here.
I'll bring it back. Or you got it?
I got it, yeah.
Oh, it's open?
Yep.
Let's get the rest of the loot. Get the gemstones and stuff.
Do you
think
that?
Try to get the gemstones.
Mm-hmm. The Ashen Captain
chest?
Yes.
No.
I don't see any other skulls.
By the front entrance.
Yeah, I know. That's where we've been putting them all.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, if there's more than one Ashen chest, leave it. I have one.
I'm bringing back one more. And there's no stopping.
What's in the ashen chest, David? Because it was open, right?
Yeah, it was open. Patrol skull, Tome of Curses 3, and doubloons.
Ooh, Fort of the Damned. What the hell, I can't climb up the boat.
Hmm.
Yo, is this yours?
Move the cannon!
Actually, I think I moved a cannon. I moved a cannon so that I can, head in. I got some chicken. Give me a snake. I need it.
Who's shooting?
Not me.
Not me.
Maybe it was just ransom coming in.
I heard multiple shots. Either it is multiple ransom.
Okay. They could have shot over. Alright. We good to leave?
Let me get back on the boat.
Let's just check for Tuckers or anything. Just to make sure.
So I wanna
Well, yeah, but let's just check to make sure there aren't any. That way, if that's the case, are good to go. Alright, someone check crows.
Got crows. It. Beat you.
I got it.
Beat you.
I have it. I am more. We are basically in the same body.
Yeah, yeah.
My drop.
Alright, I think we're good.
No, leave the flag
what?
For now.
No, leave
no,
it.
No, no, no. Do not leave. Yeah, do not leave there. Do not, no, I'm saying do not leave the, what's it called? The Alliance.
Don't leave the Alliance, yeah. Keep it up.
Alright.
Because when they sell their stuff, we'll benefit.
And then they'll benefit you. They'll know. It'll also say that we left, so. There's honestly no point in leaving.
Sorry.
Bruce,
I accidentally...
did you eat raw food?
No,
it was me. I accidentally did that. I forgot that the last thing I picked up was snake, and I just ate without thinking.
Happens to the best of us.
Unless they need it. Which I didn't.
Raw or overcooked or burnt food don't do anything. You get like a sliver of health from.
Yeah, I found that out. I was on file. I had a whole piece of chicken.
Okay. We're going to Cannon Cove now.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Go ship.
Yeah.
Take the chicken off the stove.
Chicken's off.
Alright, good.
Wait, is that good, good, all good. Sales? Okay, when?
Just get cannonballs.
Yeah, once you have cannonballs, don't worry about the sales. Why is it not spawned? Is it spawned in yet for anyone?
No.
I hear music, but I don't see it.
There it is.
Hey.
What side?
Yeah. I don't see it. Oh.
Right side.
Oh. Okay.
Remember, get lower deck holes.
Asshole. Okay, I'm going down to repair.
I'm back on the wheel.
Let me know if you have a shot.
No. Can somebody bucket? I can hold water.
Yeah, bucket. Well, the bucket. The water is getting a little high. So.
I just finished with. Repairs.
I just finished repairs and then get to it.
Oh, you got that? Okay. Alright, water should be good.
Alright, refill on cannonballs. Are we gonna go back? Are we gonna turn and fight it?
We've gotta turn south. I mean, I'm fine with going back and fighting it. I just we're gonna run out of.
It's sinking. I see it sinking.
Really?
Yeah, it sunk.
Okay. All right.
I put it on file and now it's sunk.
Yeah. It's
oh, we got a bunch of shots in on it.
Mm-hmm.
And I got a bunch of fireballs.
For once, Bruce's fireballs actually did something other than destroy us.
It's not for once, but his ratio is definitely off kilter.
It's stacked against him.
Yes.
Yeah. Guess who goes to okay. AI my accident? We fire fireballs and say it's an accident when it was on bubbles.
Does anybody see the loot?
It's behind the rock, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I saw it sinking behind the rock. But that is where we go. We hope they had actual, like, monster crabs into this. Like,
it is not sunk.
What?
It's still right there. Yeah, it's around the rock. Alright, it's fine. We can still fight it. Yeah, because the holes might be repaired, but at least. It's still partly filled up with water because they can't bucket water. So, all right, everyone, sails. Just worry about sails right now so we can catch back up to it.
We are killing that son of a nutcracker today, tonight, right now.
Left sails to the left.
Sails are to the left. Raising front sail slightly so you have more of a be able to
see. You can take the front sail all the way out.
Alright.
Yeah, chicken.
Something's cooking and it smells like it's burning. Not in the game, real life.
Hey Ma! What's the fire?
You're closer to the kitchen, bud. You fix it.
Oh, I was thinking that's a joke. That lines up so chill out.
Rotate that mid sail clockwise, please. Chasing the stupid ass thing is pain in the ass.
No, that's not the mid-sale, Jennifer. Exactly. That's why we gotta catch up.
We have to be able to turn. I'm gonna put it on the right side. Bruce, please put that sail up. Well,
that was me. That
turn
was me.
As it is. Whoever the hell.
That was me.
No, we're not. Oh, good,
no,
good.
Fire.
Bruce.
What?
No, no. Hit anchor. You're done.
Good aim with the, what do you call it?
Fire.
Fireball.
Oh shit, we have water.
Coming.
We're filling up water on the bottom. Jennifer and I'll deal with that. You guys deal with the loot. Yeah, you guys deal with the loot. We got the hole. Is there a hole down? Yeah, Jennifer, there's a hole in the front of the ship. On the bottom level.
I'm at it.
Alright. I didn't have any wood on me, so.
Yeah.
Eh!
Oh shit, it's. Bruce, come help me raise the anchor.
What's wrong, David?
Well, it's behind
us. It's out of the range of the harpoon.
Oh. Gotcha.
Alright, it's in range. Yeah, it's in range now. Why aren't...
Harpoon me. Thanks.
Bruce, can you grab?
I got it.
Or Dan, that works, thank you.
Damn, before I got the thing.
I thought you had something.
I was getting ready to grab it. No biggie.
Ah! Green arms are so bright.
Is that it?
No, that looks like it.
Thank you.
Get it all down. And
I'm leaving the storage crate up top.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's
all right,
gonna
how
be...
about we go ahead and sell?
We're almost at
just...
five. I mean, yeah, we can sell now too, and it works.
I'm just more or less thinking the Alliance. I don't want it to.
Turn.
Yeah.
Turn around.
So what are baked beans? Or bean bake, not baked beans.
Oh, I don't know.
There's Daggertooth Outpost, which is southwest.
Yeah, because we came a long way.
We have a ritual skull, so we could do a Fort of the Damned. Wanted to.
We're gonna pass by Blend Man's Lagoon. Yeah, and that one too.
What do you mean in that one too?
That black sand thing that popped up.
Ah. Yeah, they're at Galleon's grave.
Okay, I'm cooking chicken. Damn, we're going into the wind again.
Yeah. Dead into the wind, too. What?
He's using the eyeglass to look at the chicken.
Oh, the telescope?
Yeah.
That's what I do. I can't tell if the chicken, if it's cooked or not. I have to use the...
Thank you. What are you doing with the fish, Bruce, man? You gotta put your mic down or something, Bruce.
Who bought the fish?
I have no
idea. Y'all did! That was what almost burned the damn ship down.
I did not bought it.
Whoever decided to cook it, and then... Go fight.
Never mind.
Never mind.
The game won't let me. Oh, that's wrong. The game literally won't let me.
Because you had a piece of chicken already in your hand.
I know it. Well, I only pick up any food item if I have chicken in my hand. But it's just like,
you have to put...
hold it, nothing happens.
Raise the front sail.
On it.
some reason, my game keeps freezing whenever I click out of it.
When you have to click out of it?
Yep.
That's, like, you all tab? Something?
Why are you clicking out of it?
To bring up some stuff.
You're multitasking.
It's going to do that, Bruce. You're not supposed to do that.
The only way you're going to get that is if you have like a $600 CPU.
No, it's just the game itself.
Is it
the other
game
games
itself?
You can get in and out.
Bruce, really? Really? No, wait, just put that down. I organized it all and then you just destroyed it all. I already spent the time organizing it, and Bruce dropped everything, picked everything up, dropped it, picked it up, dropped it, picked it up, dropped it.
Okay.
It's fine.
No touchy. You ready for the middle sale to come up, David?
No.
Or the back sale?
I got it. I mean, we're moving so damn slow.
Should we put all sales down and go full speed?
No.
This particular size boat doesn't do that.
Just there's too many sails to deal with. If you do that, then you're gonna have an issue.
Jesus. Oh. Sorry, Bruce. I thought you were playing open and close with the chest. I didn't see Ransom till I turned more. Then I was like, oh, it must have been Ransom.
No, it was Bruce. He was checking to see what was inside the chest.
Yeah. Again?
Oh, there's a skull for it up too.
Should we head for a skull fight?
After we sell.
Well, it depends, because if they're gonna go for it, then we might as well just finish our emissary. There's still a galleon's grave.
Nice.
Who has a skull?
Bruce.
God, dude, go put it down.
I was going to do it, so I was going to jump off with it.
I don't trust you not to pull the trigger on it.
I will not!
You did last time.
Yeah, now I know what it does.
No biggie.
Just trying to make sure.
So you gonna drop it? You gonna be blowing this entire place down?
Yeah, I'm not dropping. I'm gonna sell it so that you can't burn this place down.
No, I was going to use the fireballs I have to burn it.
Hey Bruce, have you ever heard of the place called The Brig?
Yeah. Been in it 3 times.
You should also get,
only 5 doubloons.
That's it? You didn't get any gold for it?
No.
Yeah.
I didn't get accommodation.
The hell? I didn't get any doubloons for it.
Did you get gold?
No. Did you?
No. I get doubloons and nothing else.
The heck? I'm so confused. Okay. Does anyone know where the skull fort was?
No.
It's in front of us.
Oh, okay, never mind. I see it, yeah.
Okay, who gets the ritual skull? I forget.
Duke. I already have it.
Then we have more than one.
And then Tome of Curse is 3.
He just got an achievement.
Yeah, that's probably for the Tome of Curse is 3. Right, like it says Seller of Tome of Curse is 3 or something, Bruce.
Some
courses
of 3.
Done. Okay,
That's it, Chief.
Mm-hmm.
This game kind of feels like it never ends. About 90 achievements in the Steam thing, if I remember.
There's a couple of hundred.
No one has finished the whole Bruce.
No. Because every month,
because of the haunt, the shrouded ghost is the main issue with it. Because no one has it. Because you have to kill the shrouded ghost 5 times, which is, in my opinion, insane. Because 5 times is a lot of times, but
yeah, time span over 2 weeks. I like trying to do all the achievements in the game. If I can't find one, then I leave it.
Are you guys getting gold?
No.
I'm not either. What the hell?
We're just glitched. When you die and come back, it'll be there. Remember yesterday? What happened to me?
Yeah. Jennifer, sell the gem to Order of Souls.
Okay.
I think that's everything, right? You check underneath. Yep. Is it updating for anyone?
No.
Nope.
Alright.
Let me do the match. I don't see it.
Alright, then we do the magical technique of firebomb yourself.
I prepared for this.
Everyone, come right here. We're gonna leech Achilles ourselves. No one eat any food, just.
Sacrifice! We drank the Kool-Aid!
The funny thing is, I just got done sipping my Coke!
Oh, there you go. All of it just updated.
Not for me.
It's starting to add up. It's not giving me the bonuses, what?
A crew has left the Unstoppable Alliance.
They probably got off.
Okay. My balance? My gold balance is the same. Everything's the same. I'm kinda mad.
Well, I know mine has gone up since we sold stuff, so.
Mine went up.
It just not be registering.
Are we gonna do the skull fort then?
Yep, I'm good with that.
Alright. I'll help bring up the anchor, and then I'm gonna go grab my food.
I'll help with the anchor, and then I'm going to the bathroom.
Oh, I'll just sail the fucking ship by myself.
What else is new?
Alright, be right back.
I'm going to get food. food too.
Oof.
I'm back.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm back.
Jennifer, what's your reputation for Order Souls right now?
She went and, she went to the bathroom real quick.
Okay, I thought she was back.
No.
That would be me.
That's what I heard you. I knew you were back. I thought she was already back though, Bruce.
Oh.
Someone walk off the boat?
I did.
The barrels?
Yep.
Ah.
Did you call Timmy?
No.
You're good.
So apparently bean bake is cornbread, hot dogs, and
Ow, motherfucker.
What's it called? Hot dogs, cornbread, and beans. I didn't know what it was, but...
Live a life. You learn something new every day.
Now I want bean baked. I want bean baked now.
Ew.
Cornbread is good. Well, it's hot dogs, cornbread, and what was the other thing? Beans?
Beans.
Yeah, I don't like cornbread and I don't like beans. Not a big fan of hot dogs. That's good. Y'all have some bean bake. I'll have some Chinese food. We'll be fine.
What kind of Chinese food, or what? What are you getting for Chinese?
Well, I typically like Kung Pao chicken, cashew chicken, chicken and garlic sauce, hot stickers, egg rolls, wonton soup, hot and sour soup. Those seem to be my normal staples.
We may have lost the skull for it.
Of course, it despawns. Or is it in the storm?
Past the storm. Oh, that's a skeleton trick. Where are we heading now?
Cannon Cove.
Because we're going to finish off our emissary so that we can get our emissary voyage.
Cove.
Wait, so what reputation are you, Jennifer? For...
Let's see. Reaper's Bones, 15. Bold Hoarder, 52. Merchant is 43. Order of Souls, I'm still 47.
46.
You're 26, Bruce?
Yep, the Order of Souls, 26.
Merchant Alliance.
36, I mean.
That's not bad.
You're 36, Bruce?
How?
Damn.
That's fast.
Yeah.
Especially how he doesn't even play with us all the time. Wait, how? Oh, we got Krakened. Kraken. Everyone grab stuff. We're battling this Kraken. Because I've never seen a Kraken before, and this is gonna be the time.
Terrifying.
Alright, lift up the sails. Bruce, do not use a blunder blast or whatever. Use a pistol or a sniper. I'm getting sucked. I am having the suck. And I did not consent to the suck.
Okay, I heard the anchor go down. Fuck!
Somebody repair?
I'm still trying to find my way up.
I'm gonna go down to repair.
Actually no, use bucket. Use bucket. I got repairs, go bucket.
Alright.
Alright, no worries, we got this.
What's the damage is on second point?
Who put the anchor down?
I did.
Alright, I'm lifting the anchor. Because our sails are up all the way. So that way we can turn.
At least I found a Kraken. Did I?
Who's getting sucked? anyone?
I'm in the water. It finally dropped me, so I figure I'll slice and dice a little bit.
No, just come back.
Yeah. I just got
if you can see the wind come, go to the lower level of the deck.
Motherfucker. Let me go.
We got Bruce. Oh. I'll back it. We're okay.
I'm coming back.
I'm almost back.
I was
back
fixing
wall.
We're okay. Reese, we're not filling up fast. It's just we had a hole on the second level that I was fixing. We have to kill the one that's wrapped on us, guys. This one that's wrapped is doing a lot of damage. Everyone, come kill the one that's wrapped. How is he not letting go yet?
I hear water. I'm going down to repair.
Alright, I got the one that was flashed onto us off. Oh crap, we need one.
We have a big one. How bad do we need a bucket?
Not bad. We're okay now.
It's like waste level. Okay.
Bruce just
had
maybe jinxed us.
What?
Going back down.
I just got pulled out.
You got it?
Okay. All holes are patched on bottom level, I think. Yep.
Okay, I'll bucket then.
Bruce, if you're gonna get sucked, just go down to the lower level. Okay. What?
Oh, they threw me back on. I just died. They threw me back on and they bounced me off and I'm doing all the damn damage. Of course, I died drowning in the water.
I need someone to bucket, please. I'm underwater.
Bruce, bucket.
Okay, cool. The three holes that were right by each other, so that was a good thing.
Do you have some second floor
problems? Yeah, Bruce, can you get the second one? Second floor?
Oh, yeah.
I'm black screened. Back in.
We're gonna get hit in the back. The holes in the back. We need buckets on bottom floor bad. Really bad.
Here.
Man, that's nothing. Worry word.
Well, the water is going really fast. Maybe we have a lot of second floor holes, so if we got the second floor, we're screwed. Bruce, whoever's getting sucked, go underneath. Who's ever getting sucked, go underneath. That was Jennifer's getting sucked.
That doesn't happen often.
Okay, that was terrifying.
Okay. I'm going down to the third level again, I hear. Underwater.
Do you guys need some help
there? No, but we can use a bucket.
This one that's wrapped on us off because it'll do a lot of damage.
We're good. The second dex.
I'm doing it now. Oh, second dex. I'm on the third.
I got the second dex.
I'm killing the one that's wrapped on us. Try my best to kill it. It's just it's not. I wanna unwrap. Hit you so many times.
Shit, I need somebody to bucket down here. Every time I
fix it. Or no, never mind.
I got you.
I fix a hole, I go to bucket. Nothing happens. Thank you.
To do a cannon and it gave me a
pumpkin stuff, not me.
I see loot in the water.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's because we're
I'm off the boat.
We got it. Very nice, very nice. Oh, it's got accommodation too.
What the heck?
We're getting a megalodon.
Son of a bitch!
What the?
Is that good or bad?
That's just basic. We don't have enough cannonballs, just hurry up and make sure that we get all the loot onto the boat.
Where's the boat? Where's the boat?
We just gotta hurry up, because we don't have a lot of... What's it called?
Time.
Cannonballs left. Oh, I ate raw Kraken. Fuck. Bit. Oh.
My fuck is not gone.
Bruce.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm tired of that, Bruce. You lost your privilege when you lost, when you stopped using it correctly. Now you use it too much.
Did we get everything that's in the water?
I don't see anything else in the water.
Alright,
whoa, barrel, we need a bucket, almost sank.
Oh.
Bucket.
Oh my god.
That was close.
That was really close. It hit second level. We have a bunch of holes second level too.
He's coming back for another bite.
Alright, David, you wanna move us now and start getting us going? And then we'll finish repairing. Our anchor's up, isn't it?
Nope.
It's biting, it's gonna bite.
Alright, Bruce and me are on anchor. We need to get the sails down.
Alright, I need help here. I need help with buckets, actually.
Go help.
Got it.
Get us out of here.
Alright, Jennifer, there's one more hole on the bottom level. I'll start lifting the anchor. Are we good? Never mind. I'm hitting second floor holes.
I just died.
Alright, I'll come get you. You guys repair and... Where are you at, David?
Oh, I see. On the top.
I can hear. We're in a cannon. Or action. You just have to outrun it, right? Let's go. Dagger Tooth was just straight ahead. Do you see where Dagger Tooth is, David?
Yeah, let me.
It's like southwest or something. Here, I'll lift up this middle sail a little. I can actually see. Are we good on holes and stuff?
Yes.
Do we want to go back to Dagger Tooth? I guess, yeah, we're.
Yeah, because we get close enough. Yeah, you get close enough that it should go away, right?
Yeah.
Alright, adjust sails. Who's on the... Alright.
Hey, we're still good down below.
Holy... Crap, that was close. That was really close. The Kraken. When they got second deck.
Yeah, and it was the Meg, not even the Kraken.
Well, yeah, a lot of the holes on the second deck were from the Kraken, though.
We were taking care of them. When I came back up, there was nothing left in, or to repair.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab my food. I'll be right back.
Because it wasn't fully cooked. You're putting down a Kraken for your effect.
Should we turn from Dagger and go somewhere else since there's a storm? Jennifer, Bruce, thoughts?
Yeah, let's turn and go somewhere else. We need another outpost.
Yeah.
If you switch around and go northwest. West. Yeah, go west mostly, and there's Sanctuary Outpost. Motherfucker. Okay.
Okay, I'm back.
Uh-huh.
Hey, so's the Meg.
No, it's about to go away.
Are you just going to the watchtower to get rid of it?
Yep.
Okay. Can we put up the sails for a minute so you can turn easier?
No, it's fine. We're going northwest now. North by northwest.
Go ahead and go straight west.
Soon as I get to the outpost to make the Meg go away.
Yeah. So if you go straight west, then we go right toward it, Sanctuary Outpost.
Yep.
Because we've gone so far north already.
We need to reload on supplies too when we get there.
And I think we need to flip the sails around too.
Keep rotating that sail and turning.
Yep.
That meat to cook.
What, the Kraken?
The Kraken? A while.
No, it's cooked. Yeah. No, it's not. The skull fur popped up.
Okay, so can you mind taking it off?
You wanna go ahead and get out of the game, Bruce?
Yeah, I want to be sell.
Okay. Stupid Meg's trying to come back again. I don't know, but he's gonna bite us in the ass. Back behind
it's a
the boat
blue.
Now.
What is it?
Yeah.
coming up here on the left.
It's the same blue. Should we shoot it?
We don't have enough supplies, Bruce.
Yeah, we only have like 20 cannonballs.
Got it.
Actually, you are correct. We have more chain shots than cannonballs. Whoever cooking the Kraken, you forgot that you had it down here. Alright, so where are we going?
Sanctuary outpost.
All right. Well, I didn't get an island notification.
Neither did I.
I got one.
I did.
Yeah, I knew it was a long cove.
Like 2 inches from falling off the boat.
Wanna go ahead and raise up that front sail? Right, give me a.
I got the notification right now.
Should take it all the way up.
Yeah, all sails are up.
Are you trying to pull us closer to the dock, David?
Yeah.
What side, right or left side? Are we gonna be docked on?
The left side.
The Kraken didn't give us that much loot. Surprising.
No, it was kind of crap. I think some stuff sank, though.
Oh. It's like, a Megalodon's easier to kill than a Kraken is. And it's... I would say gives you more loot. Thank you, Bruce.
I think this is the last one. There's one more ship with us on the emissary.
What, Order of Souls?
Yeah, Order of Souls.
Goodbye.
Bye, Bruce.
Have a good one.